turn them on and take tons of photos, take selfies, and take photos of these wonderful musicians, your family and friends, and share with us on Facebook. You can like us, Richmond Symphony, on Facebook, and you can hashtag RBA Symphony, and we want just want you to help us to celebrate this biggest party that we have for Come and Play. All right. And if you have been to Come and Play in previous years, you must know the genius behind it all, Aaron Freeman, the current director of Richmond Symphony Chorus. Aaron began Come and Play in 2007 as associate conductor of the Richmond Symphony. And we're so excited to have her back on the podium today. And let's give her a round of applause. And ladies and gentlemen, I give you Aaron Freeman.
Because it's going to turn into something big, like the Big Tent, for example, or our Lollipops program. Well, this was the big idea that he had that year, and we thought, okay, this will work, but it might not be as big as he's thinking it's going to be. So Amy and I got to work, and we thought we would continue the event if we got 50 registrations that first year. So our goal was to get 50 people signed up to come and play with the Richmond Symphony. Well, 30 people signed up, and we thought, oh, that's pretty good. And then the next day we got 10 more. And then the next day we got 10 more registrations. And then we were up to 70 and 80, and then 100 and 150 and 200 and 250 and 300. The first year we had 300 registrants, and then adding the Richmond Symphony, we had an orchestra of over 350 players. And I would like to personally thank all of those players who came that very first year, because without them, this year would not be possible. So thank you for all of you who came that very, very first year. I know that there are stories to be told. We have a student who came one of the first years who's a clarinet player. And he was encouraged to come through the Police Athletic League, and now he is in college studying music. We have another member who's here today who had played trumpet as a kid and then decided to pull the trumpet out just to do Come and Play, and is now playing all over and has played side by side with orchestras such as the Buffalo Philharmonic and the Baltimore Symphony, in addition, of course, to our wonderful Richmond Symphony. So this is a fantastic event. Now, we have well over 700 and something folks here, right, in the orchestra, but we're gonna make this orchestra even bigger by adding you all. So, I'm gonna have you shout something. Orchestra, will you help me, and will you shout mambo on my cue? All right, so I'm gonna go da-da-ba-ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Mambo.
Do it louder, please. Now you get to join them. Ready?
Mambo!
Good, I feel like I need something. Hands up in the air! Mambo! There you go. You get to do that twice, and then we have an even bigger orchestra. Here's Mambo from Bernstein's West Side Story.
Thank you.
Thank you, Aaron, and thank you all for the mumble. That was amazing. And it takes an entire community effort to make an event like this possible and happen. And your support not only motivate us, but give us more resources to sustain our work and to reach more people like you with the sound of music. So please consider making a donation by using your smartphone to visit richmondsymphony.com. We also have volunteers collecting cash donations on your way out. And for your convenience, we take credit cards. So thank you so much for supporting our work. And on that note, let's celebrate the sound of music.
Thank you.
section do we have in the orchestra? So first, can we have all the violins stand up? Here are all the violin sections. Thank you. And let's see. Do we have you all in the violin section? Yeah! Okay, and then on my right side, here is cello section. And then behind cello, there is bass, double bass section.
One.
And if you've been to to be here that Richmond is such a city that loves and supports music. And it's amazing for me to witness that through playing music all together, like Nimrod, that we bring the entire city all together here at Siegel Center. Now, it is my great honor and pleasure to invite the music director of the Richmond Symphony, Stephen Smith, to the podium. And he will be conducting our next piece to celebrate this big birthday party with us. And please give a round of applause for Stephen Smith!
Thank you, Joshua, and thank you, everyone. It is amazing that this event is now celebrating its 10th birthday. It's, I think, a testament to the power of music to bring us together, and the fact that all of us are here performing, all of you are here supporting performers and visiting and being able to share in this beautiful music pays absolute tribute to the power of music from its most solemn and deep-rooted in the Nimrod of Albert Elgar, which we just played, to its most boisterous and lively at its next, which is Aaron Copland's Hoedown.